one little restaurant has taken the classic chicken pot pie and given it an exotic twist. In 2006, this small town hit the map as one of the 10 best cities in America. And now it's also made the list of places most likely to satisfy your pot pie cravings, thanks to Chef Paul Lubertazzi and Paul's Pot Pies.
This is the capital of chicken, just how you mix it up and how you make it. Paul does the best that I've had.
It's basically like a Sunday dinner in a pie crust. I mean, there's so much good white chicken in there.
We've been eating lunch here for, I would say, 20 years. Probably some of the best pot pie you'll ever put in your mouth.
The menu features 11 unique pot pie creations. But the one that's got Marietta chicken lovers clucking is the chef's specialty. A recipe that puts an exotic spin on the old standard. Chicken curry pot pie.
The chicken curry pot pie is so light and fluffy. The vegetables are fresh. I mean, it's delicious. And the curry is just right. I love curry.
There are pies, when we make them, they are about 90% meat. It's not like the pies you buy in the store that, you know, you have to go looking for the chicken.
Chef Paul's other secret weapons are his two most faithful assistants, his son, Braden, and his daughter, Renee.
You stirring that for me, Renee? You're doing a good job.
This family operation begins by cooking the base of the pie.
Braden, can you help me stir this up a little bit?
All white meat chicken, infused with golden curry to give it a mild kick.
Okay, this chicken's probably been cooking for about 10 minutes. So I'm going to take it out. Looks good. We're going to dice this up in nice big chunks. You can see it's all white meat. I've got some fresh vegetables here. We've got some fresh broccoli, carrots, some peas, a little basmati rice to kind of hold it together a little bit so when they cut into it, it doesn't run all over the place.
Once the chicken is mixed in with the vegetables, rice, and curry sauce, the filling is spooned into the fresh-made crusts and topped with puff pastry.
We don't use just a regular pie crust like most places do. This makes a big difference. I'm gonna put a little egg wash on here, so when we bake it, it's nice and golden brown.
Each pie is topped with Paul's signature pastry tulip and baked in the convection oven at 350 degrees for 15 minutes.
Let's check that pie, see if it's done. Beautiful. Look at that. There's our chicken curry pot pie, only at Paul's.
The 10-inch pie is big enough for six, but Paul makes a smaller version for customers who can't control their cravings.
Well, I have had two different people come in, two husbands come in, and the wives told them, do not buy the large pot pie because it's so good we can't stop eating it. So don't buy the large one, just get the small one, please. We'll cook one at a time.
It's very good, and I love the flaky crust.
It's got a lot of meat in it, a really good crust, and it's just flavorful.
We really love his pot pies.
Customers have been loving Paul's pot pies since he opened the shop with his mom back in 1984, making this little slice of Marietta the go-to spot for a wedge of creamy, crusty goodness. 30 years and 18 chairs later, Paul has made indulging in these delicious domes a real family business.
People, when they come in here, they feel like they are dining in their own house. And I'm making these pies like if I had my best friends, but my grandmother or grandfather coming over for dinner.
You just feel like when you come, it's kind of big family.
My granddaughter's my favorite chicken pot pie, but next to that, I love Paul's chicken pot pies.